Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, plug it in. And behold, I send the promise of my Father upon you, but tarry ye in the city of Jerusalem until ye be endued with power from on high. Luke 24:49. Jesus gave his followers a giant task here, which is to reach every nation with the saving of the gospel. But first he said to them to wait till they receive the power to accomplish this task. In other words, don't start without it. Many folks nowadays will teach you that the Holy Ghost is not needed, it was just an added blessing, or that it was only for the folks back in the Bible days. I guess they think their own human power is all they need. They, so to speak, accept the Lord as their Savior, and then they get started with their mission without waiting for the promise of the Father. But I don't read Luke 24:29 as a option, but a command. Before we came to the Lord, our pride had us so lifted up that we have no use to Him. The Word tells us in Matthew 23:12, "And whosoever shall exalt himself shall be abased, and he that shall humble himself shall be exalted." We need to be a vessel or a device that is plugged in to His power, and His power will transform us into something that is usable. Unless we are plugged into the source, we are of no use in the kingdom of God. Romans 8:9 reminds us, without the Spirit of Christ, we are none of His. God has wanted us to reconnect with Him ever since the fall of man in the garden, where man was disconnected from God. Reconcile means to reconnect. 2 Corinthians 5:18 reminds us, and all things are of God, who had reconciled us to Himself by Jesus Christ. He wanted us to be reconnected to Him so bad that He robed Himself in flesh and came down to our level. Jesus was the only mediator, the bridge, the gap between God and man. We have been given the ministry of reconciliation. That means get busy and win souls. Tell them, teach them how to get reconnected. The lamp may be plugged in, but if I don't put the power to work, it's useless. How do I put this power to use? Let your light so shine before all men. Witness and testify at school, on the job, at Bashko. Pray with people no matter where you're at. Minister to them. Invite them. Work for the kingdom. Don't let the power go unused. Win souls for the kingdom. The thought of the day. Unless we are plugged into the source, we are of no use in the kingdom of God. God bless you today. In Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.